Are you having a good time on your July 4th holiday so far? Well, welcome to the Ronald Reagan Presidential Library and Museum for this 240th birthday of this American Republic. I'm Michael Ellington, and on behalf of the LA Police Concert Band, we're proud to be here again, sharing part of your holiday afternoon. One thing is different this year, however. For 28 years, the late Dr. Donald Holcomb led this ensemble performing music around the world. He passed on just this past April. As we celebrate the Holcomb legacy, we continue under the leadership of our new conductor, Richard Allen. A round of applause is due to him. We begin our program with a look back. In 1893, English professor Catherine Bates Ward took a train trip to Colorado, Springs, Colorado, to teach summer school at a college there. She was also so moved by the beauty of the countryside she saw from the window of her compartment that she wrote the lyrics we know so well. Samuel A. Ward had written some music that seemed uniquely suited to the words, and a classic patriotic tune was born. Ladies and gentlemen, America the Beautiful.